My wife's a good Southern girl. My wife is from Arab, Alabama. Y'all ain't from Arab. Who's minding the store? Let me tell you about Arab. It's spelled A-R-A-B. They don't pronounce it Arab. They pronounce it Arab because the original name was Arad, but they misspelled it on the water tower. I can't make that up. It's like those guys going, I'm going to climb back up there. All right, we'll change the name of the town. And they did. Arab, Alabama, little bitty town, all white people. Oh. All the time. Except the day we got married. So just for fun, I took my whole family to Walmart. And we just started walking around. People started looking at us. They go, what are you staring at? We just bought this place. I learned this from my wife and my mother-in-law. You can say anything about anybody as long as you say bless their heart. My wife does it all the time. Look at that ugly baby. Bless its heart. Look how fat that man is, bless his heart. It's like a slate cleaner. And my wife can't whisper. You know who you are. We're in the mall the other day. This lady walked by us and her outfit was, you know, questionable. My wife went, did you see that? Like, yeah, honey, she heard that. Oh, bless her heart. I'll never forget the first time my mother-in-law met my dad. Me and my dad went down to Arab. We got the car at the house. My future mother-in-law walks out, says, hey to me. I swear, y'all, she looks at my dad and goes, hello, Mr. Cho, how are you? My dad's like, what is she doing? I said, well, she thinks he's speaking Korean. Bless her heart. It's a true story, man. She still yells at the man. My brother-in-law is from Arab. He still lives there. This will sum him up really fast. Arab, they finally got an Italian restaurant. Italian. He's like, hey, man, we got a new Italian restaurant. I said, real, is it any good? He goes, well, it ain't no Olive Garden. What do you even say to that? Yeah, you really raised the bar there, didn't you, Forrest? Then their cousin got in a fight. We had to go get him out of jail. He came walking out going, hey, man, tried to call you on the cell phone. I said, you don't have a cell phone. He goes, I mean the phone by the cell. I can't write that. I married that. And they are a gold mine. Oh, I love the holidays, you know. I don't even eat. I just sit there with a pen going, what'd you say? Yeah. Oh, that's the thing about getting married, man. You don't just marry her. You got all of them. It's tough, man. And it's different. It's great, though. I love being married, you know? It is. It's great. But it's work. There's a woman in my church. A woman at my church been married 55 years. 55 years. She told me, Henry, not once in 55 years did I think of divorce. Not once. Thought about murder. Because you do. Oh, I know my wife at least twice a week looks at me when I'm asleep going, I'd kill you right now. I know she won't do it because she'll get caught. She watches a lot of CSI, though, so. I better keep my eye on her.